My name is Rosa, and I've been a graduate student worker at UVA for 5 years. I joined UCWVA because UVA has failed to protect and give a voice to UVA workers like me who make this university run. The only way to get the university to stop ignoring us is if we show our power through unity. The union is our vehicle for organizing us to unify with workers across the state for better workplaces, safer communities, and a university that puts people first, and not just the interests of wealthy donors. We've seen this past year how workers have kept this university running during a pandemic and a recession, only for UVA to ignore us when we came together with students and city organizations to demand UVA abandon in-person classes, address racial injustice, and put workers and students first. UVA talks about being great and good, and then furloughs hospital workers in a pandemic, forces staff to work in person without hazard pay, and stays silent when Black and brown workers and students face discrimination and injustice. UVA is a wealthy institution. It can afford hazard pay and a firing freeze. It can afford to reject austerity and put workers in Charlottesville first, but only if we come together and demand it. That's what the union is doing.